nouns, common and proper. We now know that all nouns have a common name and also that some nouns have a special name. Look at the following pictures. Identify them. This is a boy. This is a dog. This is a Ford. This is a car. All these names are general names of a person, an animal, a place, and a thing. These are common nouns. Now, let us give special names to these common nouns. So we can say, this is Ricky. This is Pluto. This is the Red Ford. This is a Honda City. Special names given to people, animals, places, and things are called proper nouns. All proper nouns begin with capital letters. Remember, names of cities, days, months, festivals, holidays, books, people, etc. are proper nouns.